Hey, what's up guys? Nightmare Crow here with Don't Starve Let's Play. Don't Starve Let's Play. So please bear with me today because it's hot as hell and my fan is on its maximum level. So I might hear rustling in the background. My objective here today in Let's Play I'm gonna have possibly 5 to 6 days length of video, so yeah, shall we start? Do you guys watch my previous episode? That was just merely a test, testing out Bandicoot with my headset with mic. It's a little bit so here we are. We're gonna officially start Let's Play game. So shall we start? So yeah, I've been playing this game for quite a while now, and I have unlocked a decent amount of characters, but not all of them. Two more and I will unlock everyone. Don't start the characters, but I've new to Don't Start. We'll start off with this guy, Wilson. He's a scientist. He was in the trailer. He had a deal, I think, with this guy. I think that's this guy. I don't know. I'm not sure. Just assuming it. So anyway, he had a deal with knowledge, I think. So now he's in this weird world where he needs to survive. Apparently there are other people, and they just like him in some different ways. So anyway, as you progress, you will unlock these other characters. I think from next person to the next. His or her right side. So I was able to last long, at least 10 days. Sadly, I made a mistake on eating monster meat and killed myself. I reached a certain level to unlock a new character, which is this girl. As you can see here, the description is over here. She has advantages in a higher elemental thing. Oh, here's something. Anyone notices this? Anyone? Yeah. 7-8. It's kind of hard, to, even though you can eat any kind of food, even though it's boiling or meat from an animal, I think. I mean, monsters, to him it's very edible, it doesn't really damage anything, but the thing is, hungry fast and that brain thing I think. That what they call it. So yeah, I'll come back to that what it's called, so enough of that. So shall we start? So we're going for Wolfgang. Just gonna check. Plus, oh no no no, I don't want that. Just checking if there's. Before yes, and okay okay, everything is in order. So start. Ooh. Alright, there we go. Very nice place to start off. Very secure. Bird. Wake up. So, if you've seen my previous video, you know what my tactics are in this game, so if you haven't, I will tell you again. First off, I will be collecting the simplest tasks in the game, which is collecting grass and twigs. Is it twigs, right? Twigs. I want to collect up to two sets. One set is equal to 40 pieces. So two sets of grass and twigs. Once I collect enough, I will try to hunt for food or explore more of the map, and along the way, as you can see, picked up some flowers as I want to get this garland as soon as possible. And then this to period to here, because once this deteriorated to around 20, I think. You'll start seeing monsters. Your character will imagine stuff that actually attack you later on if you don't. excuse me. If you don't find a remedy to increase this back to 200 or a stable level, yeah. So collecting more of these. Oops, there's flowers over there. So yeah, after collecting two sets, I will try to find more flint. Usually if I find flint in the early game, early part of the game, I don't go after the trees first. Much easier to get, but they're not that really important when you're starting out, because you need to go to the tools, you need pickaxe, and once you have the pickaxe, you can try searching for boulders. Once you find some boulders, you can mine them. And once you mine them, usually they'll drop out stones and flint. So once you get more flint, you'll be able to get more tools. So primarily the basic. The basic tools requires flint, so you have to find a lot of them. And once you get the flint, you can upgrade to to science. Same tools, but you require a hefty amount of golden nugget. This right here, one of the big head. This touch stone, this is actually helpful because this game, this is actually a revival. In any situation where you're about to die and you fortunately if you are able to find those kind of things, if you get yourself killed, there we go, you'll be able to resurrect yourself on that spot. But once you resurrect, you need to find the last place where you died, so you could get your items back. So here we are, it's really dark. Usually the day one is easy because there isn't much mobs that will come and attack you. So in day one or day two, it's a good safe to wander off and start using this torch right here and roam around. And roam around and look for the basic items. For basic items that you will need. Hey, the axe, thank you. If you leave yourself in the darkness for too long, eventually character definitely true. Especially if you're an there's the wormhole. My ideal place for a base camp is usually near either two things. Either the wormhole or near a beehive, because later on there will be attacks, and when I mean by attacks there will be monsters, so simply hunt you down, try to kill you. So far, I only experienced wolves attacking. There we go. I just remember. So yeah, usually around 2, minimum 2 wolves will attack you. Before they attack, usually your character will tell you that something is up. Oh! What? Oh! Pass by it. Like for example, this guy. Usually this, exit puppy, so yeah, you can hear it also. Oh yeah, a funny thing is this character is very much afraid of the dark, even though it's bigger health, bigger hunger, and hits hard. Yes, it's soft side. Being afraid of the dark, but I can't keep on. Oh, no. Which one? Hopefully, I won't get hit by that. So long as I'm not near any. Oops. Oh yeah, also, jumping down the tree, or up to the earth, to chop down the longer ones, this, and then another one. Some kind of like this, but some thinner and smaller. So you have to be. You have to be careful not to chop down a lot of trees nearby, because usually one of the bigger trees will start moving itself and turn itself into a monster, which is very scary because they hit really really hard and you don't want to get just jump it. Oh god, there we go. Oh no. So that's what I mean when it's night time, so the unknown monsters attack you, so like that. Actually they show themselves, but when you try to combat them, there! But there were eyes! Oop. It's on the plate already. He will laugh. I'm just waiting for morning, or to actually see what I'm gonna do now. It's a little hard at night, especially a lot of... You can see, while this is going down, you'll see there will be some kind of hallucination effects around you. So yeah, maybe I should show you what happens when you get any lower, because usually they're like shadows, so they won't be attacking you instantly. So just wait for turn back. Okay, there we go. See right there? That's a monster. Later on, if this goes really low, like 20, they'll start attacking you relentlessly. So my advice is, to search for flowers. They really help you. In this case, soothe the nerves. Now, before I make a big scrum and some more flowers. Excuse me. Hot now. I'll be drinking water. I don't usually drink juice, but I prefer water since I have this condition. I'm a little bit sick. That means sometimes I regurgitate. Sometimes spiders. I'll need you later on, not right now. So I need to go back to that place. I could stay where the bees at, so I'll just wait in the woods. But I'm far away from this area, which I'll be needing later on. There's some more stones, flints, and full nuggets. So yeah, I'll be staying where the portal, that wormhole is, or at. So here we are. Almost. Oh, we're here. So yeah. Place the spark pit right here. Some berries. Look at that. Look how small my stomach is right now. So it's at 12. Yes, 30. Oh man, I wish I forgot what it's called, the eye thing. I think that once you get it, the creature will follow you, which is called so here we are. Oh no, stupid dog. Sorry about that. Gay dog. I don't mean to offend any gay or homosexual, but It's really, literally a gator. So yeah. let's change the subject. Oh great. Keep it saying that. Okay, so we're going to make some board for the chest. Because we have a lot of space in the inventory now. Oh, which reminds me. Right, there we go. Back. Them down here. Here and there. my wall, just in case. Just in case some other creatures decide to attack me. Better chance defending or preparing myself for an attack. I hate that stuff. I hate that stuff so much. He used to be a really good dog, but I don't know, for some reason, come on. A gay dog. And because there's we don't have any female dogs. That's probably the reason. I have another dog, he's older, he's a street dog. He's very, very smart and kind for a street dog. Oh jeez. Oh man. I'm sorry guys, it's really annoying. I wish I could I really wish I know how to edit my videos. Unfortunately I don't have an idea how to. Yeah, this bear with the barking. Dogs barking. Oh man. I'm really sorry about that. Jesus. Where I'm recording right now is where I'm at the center of my room. Not my room. The center of the house, which is near the kitchen. Outside kitchen, or a dirt kitchen. The dining room, the living room, and the guest room. There's a lot of rooms in my area, and the walls aren't that thick, so then we do here a lot of things. Luckily my home is safe. And when you say there's nothing fire. think it's voiding. Wait. Oh man, I just realized. Wait, jeez. I just planted those. Come on. Oh, didn't I tweet? That's fair. Oh man. So much for that. So close to the moving on. Just got to find it. I guess once we hit on the 6th day, maybe I should stop recording. If I'm still in the mood, I might upload or do another video since it's 11:30 PM here and tomorrow is Sunday, so I can shoot all I want without any problems. Oh man, such a waste. Good trees. Good trees, they were young. Charcoal. Hey. Hey, there's the there was something beneficiary. Do what just happened again. Still soft still. Yes, I know. Come on. Jump. running in first. Charcoal. Charcoal. That's what charcoal is supposed to do for me. My hunger is getting hungrier. Let's make another one. That's good. Goodbye for now.